This one shows how it should be done.